risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mr. Fulcrum, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. Gotta love this game. Alright. Leaks, lunatics, rebellion, and playing ghosts, ain't life and crap. Leaks, lunatics, Ryan takes down smuggling operation. Fontaine and thugs killed in fiery shootout. Okay, where am I going? Here. Just be invisible. We'll just be invisible for 50 seconds. Hello. Okay. So exploding. Go. There we go. What was that noise? Ow! I took that right to the noggin. Come on. I don't know what I did, but that worked. Urgh! Come on. Buzzy. Screw it. Yeah, part of the people. Okay. What's that?
I'm Sander fucking
right in the head. That's why I came in here. There we go, 4 fully upgraded weapons. I prefer this over everything else. Hold the phone. Give me 1 second here. Part of the people. So I'm in Mercury Suites. Come on. Don't care about upgrades. I care about locations. Oh, I literally. I got both of them. Come on. There we go. Beauty. Oh, that just makes me so happy. Dude literally walked in and I put a bolt straight through his face. The other one. That was good. Clever inventor.
I've seen good bunko, and I've seen great bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogie nut in Rapture. That gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug. Just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I'd better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And so
okay.
He's inclined to listen.
When it was done, call Pepper. I left her as she was. So I took it, so I could have somebody finish it, so it could be of use to someone. It just isn't right to leave it lying.
All right.
Lying there all by itself.
Perfect.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when it's too young, always. He must have this lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square.
Come back when you
I
get
once stole
money,
a bank
buddy.
And was stuck in a flat. No, so it would have taken it back to Fontaine and now
he's dead.
I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Lu Chang was doing something in secret. On this, I keep my eye.
Cohen. Okay, so we go all the way up.
Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Really, what made you think that was gonna do it? Okay. Might as well use some of these. What else have we got? What's the point of this? Da-ba-da-ba-ba. Alright, sit down. Okay, what we got over here? That works for me. Down we go. Ow. All right. Huh.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Hmm. All right. Here we go.
One life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here.
All right.
It is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Well, that depends. Okay, time to... Okay, there we go. Load. Oh, for the love of God.
I left her as she was in the bathroom. I see.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Okay.
Yes. The compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Quant 192
has reorganized
your entire...
Oh, boy.
Lab in Artifice Suites. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
I don't even have Winter Blast 3. It's about to be very entertaining. I didn't want to...
They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the...
Well, yeah.
What an angle they gave me. I had these mugs of cotton, a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Okay. Like, I'm moving fast now.
The smuggler is the friend of the pest.
Okay.
Your duty to report the smuggler.
Okie dokie.
Oh.
dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state Fontaine has put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
I know. It's tilted books, tilted books. Awesome. There we go. Okay, so we're going to Apollo Square. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. And ain't nothing like a fistful of fire, is there? Come on. Amount of bolts I put into that Rosie. Alright, let's rescue.
No.
Dear God.
No.
I walk into Apollo Square. Hello. I have brought pain. Okay. All right. Oh, come on, really? Anyways, that's gonna be it for this time, guys. Ladies, gentlemen, and everyone in between. I will see you guys next time for more Bioshock Infinite. Bioshock 1 Remastered. See you next time.